technology that you'll run into. Like just basic stuff, like the anatomy of a guitar or whatever. I don't know, just stuff like that. So, first thing you should know is about the guitar. Is that a guitar has 6 strings, if you didn't know that. I'll start up here. Right? This is the headstock, so I got here. This is called the headstock. These are the tuning knobs. These are the towers that the strings go in. Now, I know some guitars, that little black thing right there, that runs all the way down here through the neck. That's just so you can bow make the neck bow to your comfort. Like, because guitar necks, they're not straight. They do bow. Now, this is called the fretboard, or fingerboard, whatever. And it's called that because you put your fingers there and there's frets there. Now, a fret is just a strip of metal that you use that creates different... just different sounds. So, like, you got the first fret, third fret, third fret, fourth fret, fifth fret, fret, and so on, 12th fret. So, and when you start, so right here, when you strum that, you strum the open high E. If you hold down the 12th fret, and strum it again, it's the same as it open, it's still an E. It's all kinds of stuff, I don't know. I'm not gonna get into that. Now, if you have an electric, these right there are called pickups. Those are what pick up the sounds. They're just magnets that pick up the sound waves or whatever. I don't know. It's got something to do with physics and stuff, I don't know. Whatever. And they just pick up the sound and it transfers it electronically through the wire to the amp and stuff. So, this is just tone knobs, like just changes the pitch and stuff. Like that's like more treble, that's more bassy, and everywhere in between. Now these, that just changes the treble. Like that's more bassy, that's got more treble, and then anywhere in between. Now, these right here, the tone knobs. They change the tone, that's the volume. Now acoustics don't really have it. Acoustics, they just got the hole there, and it goes into the body, and it just amplifies it, so it resonates and all that other fun stuff. Now this is called the saddle, right? So, you got your little, and this is the bridge. So you got strings come in there and they rest in there, and that's where it comes from. And these are adjustable on electrics, not acoustics though. Acoustics is made out of plastic, bone, or whatever. But the string goes into there and it comes and you feed it. If you have an electric, through here. But every guitar is different. Now that's this. Body, so acoustics are thicker for the sound to resonate and stuff. So, and they have these little strap things here. But on acoustic, on acoustic electric, you plug the electric, the wire into there, and that's just where the cord goes. You plug the cord in there. That's pretty much all you should know. Need to know, but. Like, when we get into, like, tuning and stuff, usually I'll call out the tuning, like, I'll say what tuning it's in, and like standard tuning, drop D tuning, double drop D tuning, just stuff like that. So like drop D tuning means you drop the low E string from E down to D. Double drop D means you drop both E strings down to D. So when I say half step down, it means you only tune your guitar half step down. So instead of going all the way to D, you only go halfway in between D and E, or D and E, which is D sharp, I think. Yeah, D sharp. So you only tune it to D sharp, or whatever it is, D flat, whatever. I can't remember right now. Just stuff like that. I'll call it the tuning. And guitars are like from low E string. So when I say low E string, that's the thickest string. When I say A, that's the second thickest. D is the third thickest. G is the third thickest, or fourth thickest. B is the second thinnest, and then your high E is the thinnest. So that's from top to bottom. So it's E A D G B E. So that's all it really is. And just what else is there on there? Just that's basically the basics of it. And I hope that helps for all you just straight beginners that know absolutely nothing about guitars. So if you haven't got a guitar yet, go get one. Make sure it's a good one. At least over $150. Get a tech, guitar tech, to play it for you. And just, yeah, so that's about it. Make sure it sounds good to you and it fit to you. Because if it doesn't fit you, you're not going to be able to play it. But that's about it. And keep practicing. Keep practicing your strumming patterns and stuff. And if you saw the video, and if not, go watch that video. And other than that, we're all good, so keep practicing.